figure out show this to you because it's hard to believe. I think it's their first album. When I said Field of Crosses, I should have said the group's mixed in with them. But it's pretty rare. This is the original, and it has Made in England here, too, on a slipcase. And it looks like it's from 1972. And it doesn't have This End Up on it. And it's also on CBS, which England just used CBS. They didn't say Columbia. See, they're like in a field. The group's actually in a Field of Crosses. And I believe it's their first album. And it actually sounds okay. It's the double album, pretty sure. Their first album. That's the end of it. I actually replaced the pads in it. I have opened it because I think it, I needed to replace the pads in it. But it's a pretty cool British track. Like I said, this photo is pretty rare and pretty scarce of the group in Chicago there. So, tell me what you think. I think it's a real rare item. Looks like a legit, like I said, English copy. Okay, here's the fine print though. CBS, so. Thought I'd share it with you, and I'll definitely share more. I got